How's everybody tonight? Job, just get by with nine kids and a wife. But I've been a working man, can't get on my life, and I'm working as long as my children get to here. And I'll drink my beer in the tavern, sing a little bit of these working man blues. Well, I keep my nose to the grindstone, work hard every day. I might get a little tired on a weekend after I drove my baby, but I'll come back to work again. Come Monday morning, I'm right back with the crew. And I'll drink my beer to tavern, sing a little bit of these working man blues.
Here he comes now.
Here's your Superman flash for the day, right?
Yes. Let's play the song. Thank you.
If you'll share the road with me, I'll walk along with you. We can go anywhere we want to, whatever we want to do. Running, laugh, or hide and seek, spirit wild or flying freak, it's all up to you. And me, and we. I'll tell you what I see. Butterflies are in the sky, and the leaves are on the tree. And Superman is flying by. He won't say how he gets that high if you don't believe.
Yes. Jukebox fans unite.
Well, I stopped at a roadhouse in Texas. It was a little place called Hamburger Dan. I heard that old jukebox a play a song about a truck driving man. Oh, pour me another cup of coffee, for it is the best in the land. And I'll put a nickel in the jukebox and play that truck driving man. Thank you.
desperately. You know I'm a true gentleman.
Pour me another cup of coffee, for it is the best in the land. And I'll put a nickel in the jukebox and play that truck driving man.
Truck wheels are rolling. You know I'm on the way to San Antonio.
Oh, pour me another cup of coffee, for it is the best in the land. And I'll put a nickel in the jukebox and play that truck truck man.
Oh, pour me another cup of coffee,
for it best in the land. And I'll put a nickel in the jukebox and play that truck truck man.
Oh yes, and play that truck truck man.
Hey, thank you.
Believe me, to play the game.
don't know you. You've been lately on my mind. I don't know you. You've been lately on my mind. Oh, well, you came into my world and you took it by surprise. Some good rise up in the west and I just need a warm answer. I don't know you. No, I don't know you. No, I don't know you.
Thank you.
It's true, our slave has gone on strike, you see. One of our little black boxes doesn't box. I'm not trying to get weird about it. Shall I play a tune?
I'll come a running back to you.
if I had been working like I should have, by tonight I could have saved a fare. But Lord, I've gone, yes, and drunk up every penny, and it's 1,000 miles from here to there. Anytime, any place, from anywhere. And if you should lose the way, please don't hesitate to say, 'cause you know I'll come running back to you. And yes, if you should lose the way, I'll come running back to you.
Thank you.
Down in the boondocks, 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 down
Thank you.
green, green as it used to be. And hey, look at the cool, clear water. It ain't quite as cool and clear as you might think it ought to be when
Python, yes, no we don't. Light Man, Mr. Light Man, Light Crew, you guys back there, this is your cue. Here it is, here it comes. Roll that film.
Kissed his wife
at the station gate this morning, 6:35. Everything went fine till 9:30 when Charlie looked up and he saw there was men on horses, men with guns, and no sign of the law.
It's a bloody rock.
Without giving me a chance to say Do what? Sure. however you like, man.
a story for all you world travelers. Every year along about this time it all goes dry. Nothing round for love or money that'll get you high. Henry got the stuff, said he'd run to Mexico. See if he could come back holding 20 keys of gold. Now the road to Acapulco is very hard indeed. And it isn't any better if you haven't any weed. Henry's driving hard and straight on twisty mountain roads. 50 people waiting back at home for Henry's load. Now he's loading down the mountain, going fast, fast, fast. 50 loads is what's gonna be for his land. Running up to go, the typical speed. Henry keeps the bricks up with his brother if you please. Around. He's talking with the man who has it growing from the ground. Henry tasted, he got wasted, couldn't even see. How he's going to drive like that is not too clear. And yet he's rolling down the mountain, going fast, fast, fast. And if he goes, then this one's gonna be his land. But the fuck will go, he turned the golden key. Henry keeps the brakes up for this brother. Even now he's rolling down the mountain, going fast, fast, fast. And if he blows it, this one's gonna be his last. But he fucking goes and turns the golden key. Henry Keaton breaks up with his daughter, if you please. We'll be right back. really shook my hand. No was all he said. Take a load off the ground. Take a load off the ground. Take a load off the ground. You put the load right,
put the load right on me.
Pick took my bag, went looking for a place to hide. When I saw a coming in the devil, they were walking beside my supper. I said, hey, coming, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I got to go, but my friend can't stick around.
Shake it low.
Fading out of us. How come his is getting louder and mine's not?
That's not fair. We'll be right back.
left you to go away. But when I get home tonight, it's gonna be worthwhile. Oh, I'm gonna see my lady tonight.
Yeah, tonight I'll see my Louisiana lady. My Louisiana lady's gonna sleep with me tonight and hold me tight. Oh, Louisiana lady, that I need you, Louisiana lady, I love you. Louisiana lady, Louisiana lady, oh.
She got her daddy's car and she cruised to the hamburger stand now. She forgot all about the library like she told her. And with the radio blasting, blues creeping on as fast as she can now. Cause we've got a lot of things to do now. And we'll have fun, fun, fun. Daddy took the T-Bird away. Fun, now the daddy took the T-Bird. Fun, fun, fun. Now the daddy took the T-Bird away.
You're my mind.
Tonk blues.
Thank you. You all have a nice evening.